Welcome all of you. Today we learn the breeding of cauliflower. See the cauliflower bird that is also known as curd of cauliflower. We start from its botanical name. Its botanical name Brassica oleracea. Variety Botrytis. Family Cruciferae. Origin Mediterranean region. Chromosome number 2n is equal to 18. See the number of cauliflowers. We prefer white color, the milky color of the cauliflower, but number of colors are present in market of cauliflower due to its breeding point of view. So we see the part of cauliflower with that image. First is stem leaves, then florets, compact head with white and curd, then long flower bud. These are the image of the part of the cauliflower. Then actinomorphic, bisexual, calyx 2 plus 2, corolla 4, androecium 2 plus 4, superior ori 2. See the image, the crucifera flower structure, the cabbage cauliflower like the crucifera flowers family. These are the flower structure. We explain here one by one, that is floral biology, inflower biology. There are 4 sepals, 4 petals, 6 stamens and 2 carpels of cauliflower. The carpels from a superior ovary with false septum and 2 rows of capitophyllate porous ovules. The androecium is tetradynamous, that is there are 2 short and 4 long stamens, that it means tetra. Then the pollen grains are 30 to 40 micron in diameter and have 3 germination pores. The bright yellow petals become 15 to 25 millimeter long and about 10 millimeter wide. These are the sepals are erect. See the image. In image we see the first order branches, then second order branches, then fifth order branches of cauliflower, and lastly flower structure of the flower portion of the cauliflower. Then pollination technique of cauliflower. First, selping technique in a cauliflower. The cell compatibility horizon of cauliflower can be selped by slipping bagging the flower stalk. The selping is also done by isolation planting of lines having decreased level of ESI, that is cell compatibility. With cell compatible plants, bird pollination gives better result. In this system, the pollination is carried out in birds before 2 to 4 days of opening with emasculation or without emasculation. Then second important method, that is crossing technique of cauliflower, that is crossing. First we explain selping, then crossing. The flowers may be emasculated by removing 6 stamens using a pair of forceps. In cell compatible cauliflowers, that is European type, the stamens are removed before the opening of the bud as the flower are already fertile in the bud stage. Crossing can be done at the same time. In cell incompatible types, emasculation may be optimum. When the pollination cases are available, crossing between cell incompatible types can be made by insects such as honeybees, humblebees and flies. So these are the crossing and selping technique of cauliflower. Okay, thank you all of you for watching this video. Thank you.